Minecraft Education Edition is an engaging tool used by teachers to cultivate learning experiences across the curriculum. Minecraft Education Edition can help teachers to bring even the most elusive of learning points to life. Take mathematics, for example, and the planning of a geometric measurement lesson. You might start by having students research urban development. Students should focus their attention on any geometric measurement formulas required as part of the urban planning process. Ask them to look for geometric shapes in existing towns and cities, through the street maps and the structures themselves. Following their research, challenge your students to solve the following mathematical problem. First, you can ask students to begin by creating measurements for a dwelling or structure with a set volume, fenced in by a wall of a set perimeter. What are the geometric measurements of the completed structures? Since the Minecraft environment is block-based, students already have a unit of measurement. It's generally agreed that in relation to your Minecraft character, a block is 1 meter cubed. However, depending on your lesson, you can change this to whatever you want to, which is also a great way of teaching scale. Students may want to use the measurements they found in one of the buildings they found while doing their research. Otherwise, they can create their own. They may also want to use measurements from their own home or a building in their local area. Leaving this part of the essential question open-ended will enable students to make their own decisions about how best to tackle this challenge. As a tool for differentiation, you yourself may want to set variable values for specific students. The important thing is that students can show that they understand the mathematics before they engage with Minecraft. Ask them to use graph paper or the graph paper option in OneNote. Once measurements are determined, students must then convert those increments into blocks in Minecraft. Creating their virtual build in Minecraft Education Edition will bring the mathematics they've just learned to life, bringing context and embedding the learning into the student's mind. During the build, students are able to use signage or their in-game portfolios to explain their process, as well as how they arrived at their answers. By integrating Minecraft Education Edition, students gain exposure to career ideas in which they might utilize software to solve problems. Students ready for an additional challenge may be interested in applying geometric formulas to problems that they have themselves observed in everyday life and wonder about.